chicken? I think it's gonna taste like a turkey sandwich.
I think I'm gonna like it. I'm gonna try. Can I try it?
It does taste like a turkey sandwich because my mom always makes turkey sandwiches for me. For lunch.
I like it. I want to eat more.
Wait, that was liver? Oh, I hate liver. But you ate it and you liked it.
Jacob, can I have another bite?
Okay.
So cool. What do you think it is?
It's like a cracker with like mini blueberries on it.
It looks exactly like that.
It looks like small berries.
I think it might taste like pie.
Yeah. I do not like that.
What are those blue things?
The name is caviar?
Little short wool.
I have never heard that word before.
Oh.
Fish's eggs? So there's these little things are the eggs, and this is the nest.
This looks like soy sauce.
Is it coffee?
Coffee?
Smells like chicken soup.
Is this Jell-O?
And a little bit wet.
I think I've tried this before. It's really good.
It tastes like water. It tastes like salty water, but like it's different. It has some sort of flavor.
Yeah.
Consomme?
Consomme?
I like consomme.
Okay.
Feels squishy.
What is that thing? It's like orange. It's like a carrot.
And it rolls.
That stuff in the middle was.
I'll never eat it again.
It tastes really good.
Yummy.
Tastes like some stuff that we don't like fish, rice, and stuff like that.
I think the pink was fish.
Oh.
It smells weird. I smell it from here.
Smells terrible.
It smells like cheese and Oreo.
It looks like blue, green, aquamarine cheese.
No, it doesn't. It looks like black.
It's a blueberry cheese.
It's getting worse.
Yeah.
I don't like the aftertaste.
Gorgonzola?
Oh,
that's why it tastes kind of weird.
Never again. I don't want to eat that ever again in my life.